I've never seen a pub so busy. This is our debut performance tonight. We are Lem and the White Fire. Me and Marcus Crowe, I don't know where he is, he's been working really hard. He's been at the back of the room, and we've been writing all of these tracks over the last year. And I just want to say, every track is true to my life or whatever, so every track means something. And I'm just so blessed to have such awesome musicians behind me. I've got 11 of them, including me, that's just mental, isn't it? But they're all awesome, love fit. Let me just kick off with some music. Are we all ready, guys? Yeah! Hey, look at me. Are you ready? Okay, this is Sugar Plum.
Did you make me?
do that. Okay, this one is called Free From The World. Yesterday I rehearsed it, I'm not going to lie, I forgot the second verse. And we're going to rehearse this for since January. So just hold on 1 second.
Thank you.
Clinton, everybody. I'm really sorry for embarrassing. I feel so much better now.
Thank you. When me and Mac, who was sound engineering tonight, we played here when we were 16, nine years ago. It's really nice that I've found my feet and I've found some lovely people and it's really nice. I've grown up with this club and I'm just really, really, really happy that we're here today. Okay, let's just do Domino Radio.
Yeah.
Dublin. Oh, my name's Laura. And me and Flynn grew up together, and then I got a bit annoyed that she got married because she was there for me, pretty much as she was. But I still love her, she still loves me, and so it's all fine. But I wrote this song, and I was really scared about, I was really, really scared and nervous about showing her this song, and I procrastinated for about 5 months. And we listened to it on the way to Worthing a few months ago, and I was shitting myself a little bit. But it was really good because she was singing it for the first time she listened to it, so I think that's a good sign. Could only be a good sign, but love you. Okay, this is Laura. This is your first dance, but it's not your last. Do you think this moment might come too far? She's got the fire, she's got exactly everything she needs. From this day on, I know she doesn't need me.
Except
This is the naughty corner. Guitars are always naughty and they're always over there. And he's one as well. So you're always part of it as well, actually. Sorry, yeah.
I'm talking about
and here team. And we've seen the lovely Susie. Sarah, it's taken off now. Get them around. Get around all of them.
Well, this is Lev, if you have
to. Oh, okay, let's do some telephone ringing. Thank you.